Chairman of the Sri Lanka Ex-Servicemen's Association, Major General Upul Pereira, pinned the poppy flower on President Gotabe Rajapaksa. Foreign countries commemorate Remembrance Day on the 11th of November annually. The commemoration is held in Sri Lanka on the closest Sunday to the 11th of November.